Hi everyone. Well, if you're anything like me, a lot has been going through your mind and heart. How are you right now? I hope you're still healthy and vibrant and positive. But these days, it's not easy to stay this way, right? I mean, I don't know about you, but some of my friends have caught the coronavirus. Some of my friends' family members. I even have a friend that's in intensive care. So, it's not easy to stay positive in today's times, right? And even if you're not affected or, you're healthy and vibrant, still, offices are closed, shops are closed, schools are closed, universities, fitness centers, major events that we here in Europe have been looking forward to and all of us worldwide have been looking forward to have been postponed and we don't know to when. And I don't know about you. Are you mostly staying at home at the moment? And do you sometimes feel that the four walls that you live in are getting too small? Well, if you're anything like me, you probably love to be out there, right? You love to surround yourself with people. You love to just exchange the little news of your life every day. And you just love to hug each other and spend time with each other and, just get inspired by each other and, just learn from each other and celebrate your successes together and just hang out together and have a coffee or, drink in the evening together. Well, all of that doesn't seem to be possible right now, is it? Well, I'd suggest we make it possible. I've been thinking the last couple of days about how I can support you in the best possible way. And I am launching a new community together with my tribe, with my network, not just on my own, but with quite a few people that will actually run this with me. We will launch a new community which is called Heart Powered Global Nation. And I love you to be on board with us. Well, now is the perfect time to expand our network, to get to know other amazing speakers and entrepreneurs and change makers and people that are positive. Well, it's so much easier to go through this together, right? Well, I know it will be online. However, it will feel almost as if it is actually face-to-face live. Like, and I like you to join us. If you are an entrepreneur or a business leader or a change maker or an expert, and you love to exchange with others actively, well, if you love to engage with each other and share what's happening on your side and support each other, this is not going to be a promotion space. Although we will create space where you can also share with the world what you're doing. It's a space where you can exchange information and where you can exchange inspiration and support each other in greater ways. Well, over the last 10 years, I have built an amazing tribe and a powerful tribe with leading entrepreneurs and change makers around the globe who love to grow and scale their business and make a bigger difference together. And many of them also love to be out there as a speaker and share their message. And all of them rave about what it means to them right now, especially at these times, to be in a community together, to exchange with each other, to support each other, to feel unconditionally loved and supported and guided and encouraged where they are helping each other. Now, we decided that we will create that space for you. And we'd really like us to join you if you love to have that boost of positivity on a regular basis. If you love to have more insights and suggestions on how others are coping and going through these times together. If you feel that you would love to have a shower of love and some encouraging words when things get tough on your side. Or if you say, hey, I'd love to have more information and inspiration on how I can pivot my business and go more online and serve and support in a greater way, even right now. And if you want to have more hints and tips on how can you share your message through other channels and in other ways? And, especially now at a time where most events are canceled, well, I'm in part of the speaking world and a lot of us are making our voice heard in different ways. And we'd love to share with you what we are doing so you can do that too. Because Now the world needs to hear your message more than ever, if it's encouraging, if it's uplifting. And if you'd like to have tips also on how to speak remotely and how to get your message out there, join us. And also, if you have any other questions you would love to get answers where it's difficult for you to find the answer right now, join us. We want to stick our heads and hearts together in a powerful way. Well, I have this passion to bring incredible entrepreneurs and experts and speakers and change makers together into a space where we can really, you know, support and help and support each other and help each other and stay positive and in flow and in focus, where we can make a bigger difference together, and especially in a time today. So I know it is tough times, it's challenging times for all of us. It's really the time also what I see, especially in these times, people open their heart more, they connect, they want to connect more, they help, they are creative to find ways of helping each other and supporting each other. And opening our hearts and being creative holds a lot of power. This is why I'm calling this space Heart Power, because it's time for us to connect our minds, but also our hearts with each other. It's really time, you know, to also not just look at our own family and our own nation. You know, I mean, no matter where we are from, we are a global nation. Most decisions right now are made for individual countries, country by country. And that is important in times of crisis like this. But after all, we are just humans. And I think that we need to support each other no matter where we are from. And this is why I'm calling this community, this space, this place for you to support and exchange with each other, the heart-powered global nation. Come and join us. We love to have you. See you inside.